何をしたい。
And then I accidentally deleted it. So I was in the middle of editing it and then got deleted and I was like, now I have to remake a video, but I'm still here for you guys and I'm going to be making a video even her. Sorry, I'm so tired from popping. So yeah, let's just get this show on the road. Let's get started. Well, so I forgot. I'm going to be showing my slimes in. So sorry guys, I'm losing my mind. So I'm going to be showing some slimes and make sure that you press down below the big red subscribe button. Yeah. And make sure press that bell down below as well. Why don't we just get started now? Oh, and if you like it, if you love slime, if you just love food, just press a big thumbs up button. Or if you want me to get better, just press a big thumbs up button. If you just don't care and be a hater, press that boo hoo thumbs down button. But let's get right, before anything else, let's just get right on into the video. So, first one is, here's some of my bad slime. You know what I picked? They have four silly bones. So, let's start it. The lighting is horrible. So sorry, my light is not plugged in. So my first one is this pink glow in my hair. Sorry guys, I have to like move my leg. So, weird position. So this is my first one. This is a pink glow in the dark. This one, it glows in the dark. Pink. I'm going to do a photo of this one at the end of the video. So, the picture of this one going in the dark. But it's awesome. I'm just trying to get it off, but I think this one is not sticky. I just don't know what's sticky. Maybe a little sticky, but. In the dark, as I said before, very, very glittery. I need that smart way, but that's all for in my room, and I don't feel like walking there. There's a cookie, and here's the bubble. I'm trying to get to where you guys can see
Sorry, I don't know why, but I just like whispering. So
I whisper, my bad.
Sorry.
And then I get to myself, now it's not wanting to make bubbles. Last attempt at a bubble. Make this the best.
So if you're wondering how I fit my foot, I will say all that at the end of the video, so make sure you stay till the end.
Next one, this bag slime.
Wait, that was a black bag. Slime is a vampire
slime.
The other one is just called glow.
Pink glow.
So in there's, it's like a gray color, red glitter, iridescent, and then there's some blue pencil grabbers. So it is made out of clear glue. Let's see if you can see. Foggy, but now it's poked in. Let's poke it off. Stretch test. Can't make bubble. Not sure what this one makes a bubble. My next video will be based off of block card, I think. Maybe, yeah. There's a cookie. So, next one. Next one is another clear. This is blue. I think I'm going to be considering this blue food coloring. Let's see what it is. So this one is called Mermaid Ocean. And it's like mermaid oceany color. Well, there's the oceany color, and there's your flakes in it. Dark coral mermaid. Pretty stretchy. Stretch test. This is my poke. This is my bubble test. Oops, I am all my fingers. So this did not make a bubble. Where it does, I just can't get it now. So come on, let's make this one. Find out one. Simple. One. You have to hurry up. Next slime is this slime. Like cloud
left. The fluffy cloud slime. So yeah. I just whispered again. So yeah. Bubble test. Pass the bubble test. Quick test again. See? So sorry, guys. My camera. So sorry, guys. The camera just fell. I call this unicorn glitter. This one is called unicorn glitter. It's pink. Focus. Focus, camera. There we go. It's not stretchy. This photo iridescent just rips that. Poke test. Doesn't poke. I don't really like this much, but I'll show you the definition of stuff slime. I ruined it. And then my friend put it and she for the day. She took it home and then ruined it. There's not like the lava. My friend was doing your time to play. Slime is a school butter. Slime. I call this under the sea. Then, which is butter slime. Pretty hard butter slime. Here, poke test. Pretty nice poking. Some, not bubble. So it makes a bubble, a little more bubbles here. My friend Riley made slime. Shout out to you, Riley. She watches my videos. She's my biggest fan. I love her so much. She gave me so much support. Oops, I messed that up. Sorry, guys. Last bubble, and then we got this slime up. And then move on. My last one. Yeah. There's that. It is going to take a lot of editing. Last one but not least is this slime. It is tape check. This is another very slime. I call this Cloud 9 slime because it is. It's a butter slime, but it's like a cloud color. It has a nice glow. It's that amazing butter. Texture. Nice stretch test. Yes. Clean it. What kind of clay that does have clay in it? Here's book test. Bubble test. And do one more bubble. So that's my slime. Thank you guys so much. much for watching. How I hurt my foot was I was playing softball and I was up to bat, and the girl that was pitching about 45, 50 miles per hour and hit me smack dab right there, my foot. She hit me, the ball. So that really hurt. And then after that, I just fell. And then when we went to the ER last night, and we were there until like 11 o'clock. And I finally got to leave. We didn't get home until like 1 o'clock yesterday, so I didn't go to school today. So yeah, that's that. And so make sure you hit that big like button and that big red subscribe button down below. And yeah, and if you haven't already, turn on my post notification or the bell so you can see each and every time I post, so you can see more videos like this and more updates in my videos. So thank you guys for watching. I love you guys so much, and peace out, haters, and peace out, guys. Love you.